This is our at-home dry ice demonstration. For this one, all you need is some dry ice and two different containers. I like to fill one container halfway up with water, and then I like to spike it with a little bit of food coloring. Now, I'm obviously a Texas fan, and so I'm going to make ours a little bit of an orange color, so I'm going to use some yellow and then some red food coloring. Oh, looks like we ran out of that one. Let's add some more here. And then you need to swoosh it. Swoosh is the technical term, obviously, and so we're making an orange-ish color here. And now what we're going to do is put our cryogenic gloves on, so you need to make sure you have some kind of safety equipment on your hands to make sure your hands are nice and safe when handling dry ice. You can get dry ice from any local grocery store, so an H-E-B, a Fiesta, those would all work perfectly. And we can add some more in here. Oh, that's good. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, and 1.